Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to San Andreas. Today, probably going to do some more of the missions here, or some of the driving school missions over yonder, which I should probably go do those, because we were doing those before, but depending on how I feel, I'm going to try to make this the hour of power everyone's been asking for. Generally... Here. Oh, what the fuck is going on over here? The cops are shooting... Okay. Alright, well, I don't want to get involved in what just happened here, so let's just steal this car and be on our merry way. Holy shit. Yeah, fuck you. But everyone's been asking for an hour power of everything lately. All I've been trying to do is get back into recording the way I used to. But no, everyone just wants hour of powers, you know, an hour power GTA 5, hour power of this. So I'm going to try my best to do an hour power for this today. Some people have even suggested 3 hour of powers in a row. Yes, I can do that. As long as you only want to see San Andreas once a week, then by all means. But then you'd be like, well, we're San Andreas. You did an hour power and then you aren't even uploading it. So you can't please everyone, unfortunately. I've already done this one. Okay, I haven't done this one. This just looks like turning around. Okay, so I got to do kind of like a figure eight, sort of. All right, I should be able to do this one then, right? Which course? Whatever, who cares? Alright, here we go. Don't touch that radio. Don't touch that radio. Oh shit. Fuck, I hit a cone. Don't touch that cone. Oh shit. Fuck! Oh, I got a 54%. Shit. Alright. Can I do it again? Alright, here we go. Let me try and do that again. Let me let up a little bit. Alright, try not to hit a cone. There you go. Alright, this should be much better than the other one, I hope. Come on. Yeah, 96%! Hot damn. We have a new tab. We have the 90. Oh, no. Oh, pfft. Okay. How many times is it going to take me to do this? Let's see. Whoops. I got 8%. Alright, this is going to take about 20 tries. Oh, hey! I got it on the second try. 89%, that's a B plus. That is almost an A. That's fine. Oh, shit. I gotta drive on two wheels? Alright, this one shouldn't be that bad, I hope. I completely missed it. Alright, we get a mulligan. We get a mulligan on this. Here we go, here we go. Alright, there you go, there you go. But 78%. Fuck it. That's pretty good. That's a C plus. Oh, God. Oh, my lord. All right. Fuck it. Okay, which way do I have to go? I have to turn, like, right. So I have to be like that, and then I have to be like... Oh, I'm so good at driving. 100%? That was terrible. Whatever. That wasn't even that good, and I got 100%. This looks like the fishtail maneuver, I believe, so... It shouldn't be that bad. Just gotta do something like that. Yeah, get wrecked. Get wrecked, Mr. Officer. Wait, zero? Oh, because I probably landed out of the line. Are you kidding me? Well, that was kind of stupid. Yeah, fuck you. There you go. There, 79%. I don't even care if that's a bronze. Ooh, the Evil Knievel. Except with... Oh, what the... All right. I'm going to probably fuck this up hard the first time. Whatever. Oh, shit. I made it. I got a zero for the damage. God damn it. Can I just do it this way? How about this way? Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. I'm probably like, maybe, do I need to be like farther over to here? Or? No, okay. I definitely need to be like as far over as possible, it seems. There you go, there you go. Oh, come on. Now, how the hell am I supposed to do this? It seems like they did it so perfectly, like the... First time? Damn it. I can't do it. Let me just jump over them. Forget it. There. Hooray. 0% because I didn't do the flip. How did they do this? Well, that's... That was definitely not it. Alright. Let me try this one more time. Oh, yes! That's... No, I... Oh, man. That would have been it. Oh, that would have been it. Are you kidding me? Whatever. Oh, please. Please just stop. Please just... Oh, my God. Oh, come on. Are you fucking serious? I'm not reading what it's saying in the beginning. I should probably read. Okay, yes, let's restart that. What does it say in the beginning? All right, here we go. Do a barrel roll in midair and land it perfectly. While in the air, release the accelerate button and use up and down to adjust the car's pitch. Okay. Sure. That really didn't help me. Are we talking about the arrow keys or are we talking about the numpad, Rockstar? Oh, there you go. Oh, come on. Fuck me. Maybe. Nope. Zero. How about, what if I just use, like, down instead of up? Well, hey, at least I'm getting money for these. God, why is this taking so long? Of course I would have trouble on this one. I can't land it. No matter what I do, I just can't land it. Even if I let go of the accelerate button. Nope, too much damage. God damn it. Anyone else have this much trouble on this? Oh, come on, just stop. Oh, I passed it. I don't even... That took way too many tries. Now we have to do city slicking. Which, I have no idea what this is. Apparently, I have to do some sort of time trial race thing. Well, that's great. I guess this is the culmination. All the tests I've ever done. Oh, God. Well, wish me luck, ladies and gentlemen. Wish me the best of luck. I don't even know where I have to turn or anything, but... I'm gonna try to do this as fast as I can with as little damage as I can. Oh, shit. Oh, God damn it. Fuck. Oh, come on. Really? I guess I can't stop at all. Once again, I didn't read the beginning there. Probably should have read the beginning. So I guess if I fuck up and slow down too much, it's like the movie Speed where the bus blows up, but we're not driving a bus and we're not gonna blow up. They just fail me for whatever reason. So that's good to know. Oh, God damn it. Look at that asshole just sitting there at that red light. Obeying the law. I think this is where I fucked up last time. Yeah, it was. Alright. Oh, come on, I get it out again. Nope. I still got it going. I was just doing a little circle there. Don't mind me. Oh, this car sucks. Kind of. I mean, it seems okay, I guess, but... Alright, down the hill we go. Where we stop, nobody knows. Alright, I gotta turn here. Did I really just... Are you serious? Really? What? Like, what the fuck? I probably failed this. This car's fishtails all over the place. I don't really like this car. Well, I wonder if I failed this or not. Who knows? Maybe I'll have enough points to just scrape by. That's kind of what I'm hoping. I'm more of a scrape-by kind of guy anyway, so... I guess I'll take this road. Or not. Oh, God, I don't even know which way to go. This is not the way to go. This was a mistake. I believe I've made a mistake. Oh, come on! God... Oh, my God, I hate everybody. Everybody in this game I hate. Yep, there was probably a much better way I could have gone. All right. It's just right over there. Like I said, maybe I can scrape by with just enough. That would be amazing. Alright, here we are. Oh, I got a 70. That, I think that's just enough. I passed it. It's all done. My driving skill is plus. Holy shit, I just barely pass that.
Hey, Caesar. The yay leaving San Fierro, right?
I don't care about the yay. They go cross country. I don't care about the yay.
Not right now. I gotta check into some shit.
I don't care. So am I done with this, or are there, like, different ones to do? I don't know. Let's see. Back to school. I have stuff on all of these, so not really a problem. What's back here? Is this just the course? Yeah, this is just the course. Not really much to do back here, I guess, besides hang out. So, yeah, I guess we're done with driving school. Unless something else comes up at some point. I have no idea. I know there's also a flight school. Can't wait to do that and fuck that up. Oh, good. A motorcycle. Hey, buddy.
Sorry about that.
Yeah, sorry about the. Oh, shit, the cops saw me. Whoops, my bad. I didn't mean to do that. Sorry, officer. If you don't mind, I've got a couple missions to do right here. Or at least one mission. Yeah, I'm gonna. Aw.
CJ.
You got it?
I was gonna save
it. My cousin just called me. He gave me a tip about a baller's car going to San Fierro to score yay.
Shit. We gotta find out who's supplying those cats.
Read your mind, Holmes. I picked them up at the Mulholland intersection, and I'm trailing them now.
Okay, I'm coming to meet you.
Go and pick up Caesar. Where is Caesar at? All the way over here? Why is he all the way over here? Like, I gotta leave the city and fucking go all the way around God knows what. Oh, for the love of... I just couldn't escape the driving portion, could I? I'm not even on the highway to get out of here, am I? Where the hell do I have to go? I'm right there, so I actually do need to just keep going south. Oh, for the love of God. Unbelievable. Well, we're going to be driving for a little bit, so I hope you enjoy your hour of power of driving. That'll be fun. And then people will be yelling at me that it didn't count because 30 minutes of it was driving. Hey, I didn't design the game. I just play it. Yep, I think I have to go, like, all the way down there. And then, like, I have to take a left and then another left, I believe. Yep, and then I just kind of need to... Oh, God, okay, so I just... Whenever a left pops up, take a left, and then we're going to be on this road for a while. Well, that is fantastic. I hope I don't fail this mission. Because that's going to mean probably driving... You asshole. It's probably going to mean driving all over the place again. Alright, there's the first left. And I believe I have to take the next left, and I don't know where to go from there. Probably straight for a while. Just want to get here as fast as we possibly can. I could probably cut through the forest. But then I'd probably just end up getting lost or running into terrain that I couldn't drive over, so that would suck. I imagine I just have to stay on this road. Alright, what do we got on Radio X then? Might as well try to listen to some good music. I have no idea what's going on. What was the other one that was decent? It was like this one, I think.
You heard about that high-ranking prosecutor was
oh shit. Bad idea. It's okay. This will cut off more time than you think. I hope. Oh shit.
No.
Ow. Yeah, shut up. I wasn't talking to you. I'm just gonna drive off in the general direction of this thing. I got a motorcycle. Hopefully that'll climb most of the stuff that I'll run into. Oh, there you go. Please don't fall off. Is this even the way I need to go? Well, yeah, sort of. At this next road, I kind of need to take a right and then a left. So a right and then a left, I believe. This wasn't so bad, I guess. Yeah, I think I need to get on this highway. Get the fuck out of here, asshole. And this way. And then I think I need to take a left, right? Yep, and then he's on that road. Outstanding. I finally made it over here. It only took 3 minutes of driving, but by God, I made it. Hey, look, my bike skill went up. That's great. Now, hopefully, I'll fall off a lot less. All right. You know how long it took me to drive out here? Seriously, dude, you could have been a little bit closer. Now, where the fuck do I have to go? I'm not seeing the little yellow triangle. It's not up there. It's not over here, is it? That is that? What? Are you kidding me? Now I gotta drive all the way the fuck back here? Oh, for the love of God. Like, this is ridiculous. I don't even know how to fucking get over. Like, I have to get on, like, this freeway again and then, like, all the way. Oh, geez. So I gotta take, like, a right. And then, like, oh, Jesus, am I even facing the right way? I think I, yeah, I'm...
They was headed over Angel Pine Way. Follow the road and maybe we can pick them up.
Oh my god. Now is not the time to piss me off. Holy shit. Why is there so much driving in this mission? Good lord. Alright, when I get here, I think I have to take a right and then we just follow this for a while. Oh no, I have to take like a right and then I have to take a left. So like I have to actually get off of this highway. Shit! Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh my god, I have to do the entire mission over again. Boy, that is fantastic. I drove all the way out here to fuck up my driving in 3 seconds and then everyone got blown up and killed. Now I have to go back and do the mission. You know what? I'm just gonna do it on my own, ladies and gentlemen.
I need that
beer. Oh my god, I have to do an hour of power of this. Oh, great. Alright, so when I'm done driving for the next 30 minutes, I'll be back, and then you can watch me drive some more. So I hope you'll enjoy today's amazing hour of power. I'll be back in a second. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I completely forgot about the trip skip option, so that did give me the option to skip the trip back, so this didn't take as long as I thought. However, actually, yeah, I think it stopped. I did have the random brake glitch again, but it seems to have cleared itself up somehow or another. I have no idea. But whatever, hey, this time I'm not going to flip over the car like an idiot. Or at least I hope not to flip over the car like an idiot.
They were headed over Angel Pine Way. Follow the road and maybe we can pick them up.
So I have to go all the way over there, hopefully without flipping my car like a dumbass this time. I think I made it to roughly about here, and then the car flipped over. So that was a really good driving experience that I had right there. So I think I had to like take this, and then I think I needed to get off of this and then go on the road down there. So whether this is the wrong way or not, I don't care. I'm just gonna. Oh, this is the right way. So I need to go like then this way, and then if we follow the yellow brick road. Eventually, we should get near there. So I just have to go straight on this road and then eventually take a left like 9 days from now. So, holy poop. Thank God for trip skip. I completely forgot about that. I was very upset at myself. Like, more upset than any person should be at themselves for flipping the car like an idiot. But hey, at least half the trip was skipped and now we can just go in peace. Except this car can't handle corners for shit. So we'll get there in, I don't know, 6 minutes or so. God, I didn't mean to do that. I don't want to even touch his car. I don't want to get a little scratch on it, because who knows if it'll flip over and blow the fuck up again. Alright, what else we got on the radio here? Yeah, I'm just skipping through everything. Sounds familiar. Sort of. What about Radio X? Alright, how about we go back to whatever the fuck I was listening to before. Oh god, I'm not paying attention to the road! I'm not paying attention to the road, okay. I'm sorry. We're all good though. This song sounds really familiar. This tractor out of here, man. Oh boy, I hope we're like halfway there. Should be getting there. Should be getting there. Oh man. I'm pretty sure eventually you don't have to drive as much. I'm pretty sure. However, those days are not behind us. I believe this is where I have to, yeah, this is where I have to turn the left. Okay, good, we're here. Please don't flip over, please don't. Oh god. Oh god. Oh Jesus. Everything's scaring me right now. Alright, we're fucking here. Oh, thank you. Alright, here we are. Get up on the roof. It's gonna be a magical time, ladies and gentlemen. Pure magic. Where the hell am I? Fuck. Oh, I have to go, like, right over there. Photograph the face of each target. Be quick, okay. All right.
Ignoring me, huh?
There it is, Holmes.
Oh, there they are. Snap pictures. Snap them. Ryder.
Right, you sherm head. This business is bigger than any gang, S.A.
Ryder, little bitch.
Who's that guy? Who's that guy right there? He's involved somehow, too. Look at him. He looks like he's involved, that asshole.
This guy take himself real serious.
That's T-Bone Mendez.
What now? Is that it?
Oh, no, no, no. We got some other people coming up.
Hey, who's the gringo?
I don't like the look of that guy. This more than a few thugs pushing product. It's a serious organization.
Now we got this asshole.
How many of these clowns are there?
I know a pimp when I see one. They being clever about this. It ain't no exchange of nothing incriminating.
Oh, good. We're already done, I guess. He's just gonna drop me off at a random gas station. Like, thanks, dude.
That was some heavy shit.
We better split up and get out of here. I'll meet you back at the garage, eh?
Coolio, we got what we came for anyway.
That's cool. I don't need a ride, Caesar. I mean, that's fine. I'll walk it. It's whatever. I don't need a ride. You're absolutely right. Why would I need a ride back to the garage? It's only fucking 800 miles away. Of course I don't need a ride to the garage. Are you crazy? Are you gonna tell me to move it along, honey, huh? How about that? Why don't you move it the fuck along? You wanna run? You scared? You got shot a couple times? That's fucking way too bad. Can I buy this? Oh yeah, I can. How much is it? 20 grand? I don't even have 20 grand. We're out of here. Where do I need to go now? I need to, like, go back and then take this road all the way back up, so I need to get out of this town and take a left. Oh, boy. Well, yeah, I mean, that was a really short mission for how much we had to drive. That was quite a bit of driving for not a whole lot of mission. I don't even know where I need to go from here. I think I need to go, like, yeah, I'm facing the right way, which means I need to go right. It's like I need to get up here. I believe this will take me to where I want to go. Yes, good. I wish I could go as fast as that guy. Unfortunately, this car is not very... Oh, shit. This tractor's holding up traffic. What an asshole. All right, we'll get there. This song sounds familiar, too. I don't know what this song is, but it sounds really familiar. Oh, ho, ho. Something, something. Hey, a plane. It's like back there somewhere. Oh, shit! Are you serious? That thing? Oh, my God. Whatever, I turtled it. Fucking rolled it right back over. It's cool. That was pretty bullshit. It, like, spawned when I was doing that. At least I think it spawned when I was doing that. I might not just have been paying attention. Who the fuck even knows? Alright, back in San Fierro we are. I don't think I'm supposed to... Okay, I can probably get off of this. Aw, damn it, there's a guardrail. Well, shit. How do you want me to get over this? I mean, I can go right there, but I don't know if I can go over there. Aw, shit, this takes me to the place I don't want. Oh, no, it just goes on the other side. Aha. Not bad. I do believe I need to get off of this, though. Thank you. Oh, there's a gym over here. I think you can learn new moves here. I think. Oh, God, what the? Why was he backing up into me? What an asshole. Cobra, martial arts. Let's see.
So, you wish to become a warrior?
Or a Chinese burn, huh? Excuse me.
Yeah, I do wish to become a Chinese... Oh, what the...
Absorb with the eyes, young student, and you will learn.
Did I already beat him by pushing him out of the ring? Yeah,
like,
I did.
Like an atomic cobra.
Oh, shit. He can do, like, a crazy kick.
Nothing clever here. Just kick them while they're down.
Nice little stomp there. All right. Makes sense.
Become the avalanche and bury your opponent.
He's got another little spinny kick move. All right, new moves learned. Outstanding. That was very easy. That took about 7 seconds. Just had to push his dumb ass out of the ring, and we were good to go. Oh, look, another gang. That's great. All right, so we definitely don't have enough money for Zero's missions now, which I don't even know if I'm going to complete all of them, because I'm pretty sure they're a pain in the ass, and I know for a fact, 99% sure that they are indeed optional, so we'll see what happens with that. As for now, really need to save the game. I'm not doing that again, because holy shit, no thank you. All right. We got Jizzy. Gotta get a bit Jizzy in here.
What are we looking at exactly?
Hey, man, you get them flicks developed? What's up, Woozy?
Hey, Carl. I was just explaining to your brother-in-law that we were friends.
Oh, yeah? Well, look, Woozy, I need to get some info from you, man.
What exactly do you boys want to know?
Who are these putas, Holmes?
Why don't you go take a look?
These guys?
Yeah.
They're the Loco Syndicate. They're pretty big time, I think. Don't have any dealings with them. We don't touch blow. Now, this guy runs things. I don't know his name. This guy is T-Bone Mendez. He's the muscle.
And who's that guy?
That's Jizzy B. He's the biggest pimp in town. He helps set up the deals. You know, concierge of sorts.
Hey, then he my way in. How I get to him?
Oh, Jizzy? Jizzy runs the Pleasure Domes Club in that old fortress under the Gant Bridge.
Hey, good looking out, Woozy.
No problem. Don't be a stranger.
All right.
All right, time to go meet Jizzy B. Gonna go to his club. Why is this gang, like, are they hanging out outside my garage? They don't belong there. All right. Let's go hang out with the coolest pimp in town, Jizzy G. I mean, Jizzy B. Jizzy whatever the fuck. Just call him Jizzy. Name's Jizzy, we're calling him Jizzy. Oh god. Oh, is there like a squiggly road over here? Is this uphill or? Oh, it's uphill. God, yeah, I hate these stupid things. Fuck it. Fuck your squiggly road. Come on! Ah, I got wrecked by it. Damn it. These really exist in San Francisco? Seem like they're really annoying. And by really annoying, I mean like super annoying. Like, come on. I guess you gotta get up a hill some way. Oh, hey, I can buy a house over here. How much is it? What's that? Is that $1 million? That's 100 grand. I think I counted an extra zero. 100 grand? I don't even have anywhere close to that. Like, seriously? Won't be getting that anytime soon, I guess. I don't even have enough. Oh, shit. Sorry, Lee. Oh, God, that's a cop. My bad. Oh, fuck. That's a curb. Please don't bust me. Please don't bust me. Alright, I think we're good. Where the fuck is this guy's club at? This guy's club is like way out in the sticks. I'm getting close to it, I think. There's a nice jump here. Guess if I wanted to like... Alright. You guys want to try this jump? Sure, why the fuck not? Might as well try to have some fun with it. But there's not really any great cars around here, but whatever. Oh my god, the cops are still after me. Where is this? Oh, there it is. Alright, here we go. Boom! Please don't die. That's all I ask of you. Did I even make it over the road? Oh, I did. Holy shit. Oh, I hit a tree. I got 500 bucks for that. And we're at Jizzy J's stupid-ass club. That's, like, way out by the docks. That's... great place for a club, I guess. Jizzy.
See, baby, I got everything. Mink sheets, mink coats, mink curtains in the winter. When I walk down the stairs, I'm walking down on mink carpet. Now, who's this trick? I don't need no more friends, baby. All they try to do is peel me from my hole.
Nah, it ain't about them. It's all about you, player. I heard you was the man with the hookup, and you was the man I needed to see. I'm offering my services.
Say what?
Yes, sir. See, I'm new in town. Anything you want, I can do. For a guy like me to work with, to work for? A guy like Jizzy B?
Well, now that you mention it, I do have a slight problem. Something a little dumb muscle like yourself might be able to fix. Because you see me, I'm intellectual.
Yeah, I see that.
Bitches, y'all walk on down to the bar and fix a pimp a drink.
Yeah, get out of here, you skanks. Go get me some skank juice.
See, I only got 2 eyes, and in these streets, you got to have more than that. You got to be like a flying shit, you know? 100 eyes everywhere. Now some lunatic been fucking with my bitches. Motherfucker killed 2 last week. I want you to go find out.
No problem. You my player partner now, Jizzy.
Oh, now security bounces me out. Good job, security. Bravo.
Wait up, Mr. C to the J. See that pretty young thing in my car? Drop her off at the hotel downtown. Use my car phone and give me a ring-a-ding when you're done. And watch the rims, player. Treat that baby like the Pope Mobile.
Is it called the Pimp Mobile? Oh, it is the Pimp Mobile. Well, should have known. What's up, lady? Gotta drop this hoe off downtown. Well, who wants to bet this car comes back completely fucked up?
Oy, what a strong bitch, oh.
Yeah, sorry, I'm not really interested.
Ever had happen half with a sucia like me?
Yeah, go on.
I'll do things your ruka won't.
I'm listening, honey.
I'm no slut, but I need the feria.
Uh-huh, real interesting.
Whatever, puto.
Damn, she got shut down quick as hell. Take that, bitch. All right, what is this music? I have no idea. Radio X, what's on it? I think it's Welcome to the Jungle. Yeah, it's Welcome to the Jungle. All right, this is good. Got Welcome to the Jungle, and I'm... Okay, slight accident here. Yeah, we got Welcome to the Jungle, and that's pretty good. Pretty good song to listen to while I'm pimping. It's nice. Drop your ass off right here. I'll see you later.
Hey, Jizzy, it's Carl. I just dropped off your girl.
Church, got a little errand for you to run before you deal with that problem I was just talking about. Some young buck thinks he's a player been trying to peel my holes over in Hashberry. Now, one of my girls over there just eyeballed the punk. I want you to get your ass over there and ice that pretender.
All right, time to ice some pretender. Well, Welcome to the Jungle is playing. I almost said Listen to the Jungle. I don't know what the fuck are you. Don't ask me, oh shit, the Pope Mobile's, or the Pimp Mobile's fucked up. I'm just calling everything by the wrong name, apparently. So, oh, come on, man, like, what? What the, that was bullshit. He had no reason to even be pulling out. Oh, what the, oh, okay, whatever. Man, he's gonna be pissed off when he sees this car. This car looks like utter trash now because of me. Welcome to the jungle! Oh shit, it's foggy. Nice and foggy, just how I like it. If only we had a little bit of rain. That'd be nice. Oh god. Well, at least I'm not getting the random brake issue again. At least not yet. Alright, who am I?
Here comes my player.
Oh, this guy? This fucking guy. Is he still alive? Oh, wait, hey, nope, he's not.
CJ,
he's dead.
Just to let you know, you don't have to worry about no competition in Hashberry.
Worry? Did I say I was worried? No, I did not. Now to the real deal. Some of my girls in the Foster Valley been getting knuckled over. I want you to get your ass up there, nose around. Find out what's going on.
Okay. Apparently some hoe is getting her ass beat, so we gotta go rescue her. Before she becomes a hoe pancake that we have to scrape off the ground. That wouldn't be good, because then I'd have to redo the mission. I don't even know where I need to be going, to be honest. Why did the radio stop playing? Why is there no radio? What the hell? Where the fuck am I going? I'm not exactly sure. This way? Oh, hey, there's a van down there. So, what the hell do I have to kill this guy? Oh, shit. Get the fuck out. Oh, God. Yeah, fuck you. The hell, you guys? Why are they stomping her? Oh, she's stomping them now. She's getting some licks in. Look at that. Yeah, she's... There you go.
Mr. Jizzy, it's CJ.
You's a bad luck charm, Flunky. That girl you dropped off downtown wants out of the game. Her sugar daddy wants to take her off the streets. Nobody turns my hoe. You get your ass back to the hotel, and you make an example out of all of them.
All right. Some disrespectful, unloyal hoes? Gotta do something about that, I guess. And by do something about it, go the wrong way up a freeway exit ramp. Sounds like a smart idea to me. Oh, come on, man! Oh. What an asshole. I'm getting sick of people just, like, swerving into me. Jerks. I know I'm going the wrong way on the highway, but who cares? I'm right, you're wrong. Clearly. What the hell? Apparently, you can't use that. I guess the way to Los Santos, I believe, is the other city.
What you been drinking?
I believe the way to there is definitely not accessible until I do a couple more missions and probably open that up. So who do I gotta kill here? Do I gotta kill some hoes, some sugar daddies, some pimps? Who am I killing? Let's see exactly who we're killing here. A limo? What the... And they're being guarded by an SUV of assholes. That's nice.
The Lord sent me to save your threadbare soul, harlot. Get in the car and remove your filthy vestments so I may better gaze upon thy corruption. Driver! Get us out of here before the devil's right hand snatches this poor girl from salvation.
Right away, your evangelical holiness.
Take out the preacher and his protection. Oh, God. All right, do I even have enough ammo for this shit? But don't I have an RPG? Hold the phone.
The devil comes to
claim. Oh God, he's gone. Well, I did have an RPG, but... Reach out and touch me. I guess I got out of the car and it spooked him out, so... You know. Holy shit! What the fuck? I must have hit his gas tank. I was not expecting that. Oh, the license plate is ho-to-ho, apparently. I'm surprised I didn't blow the fuck up.
Now just keep on dressing. That's right. Put your hand there.
Can I take this guy out, or is he just gonna speed up every time I speed up? Like, the how can a limo go this fast? I would expect the pimpmobile to have a couple more horsepower than this asshole, but yeah, he's going pretty fast. He's gotta slow down this hill, though. It looks like. Come on, pimpmobile! Come on, pimpmobile! Damn it! A little bit more. There you go. Got a little bit of damage. I don't know who just stopped and started shooting at me. More protection, I guess. Who the fuck knows? Slower, driver, please. Please go slower. Oh, come up. Are you? You gotta be fucking kidding me. Oh God. This is terrible. How's it going in this like back alley? Oh God, there's people. Of course, I would hit one. Come on. Damn it. Oh, shit. He crashed. He's wrecked. Perfect time. Oh, shit. Oh, God. My car's... Oh, please don't tell me I failed because of... Oh, my God. Really? I failed the entire mission because the car blew up. All right. Well, there you go. That's the end of that. So I have to do that entire mission over. Because I fucked up the ending. Oh, what? I am never doing an hour power of this again. This is the worst luck that I've ever had playing this game so far. On, like, the fucking longest mission known to man in the GTA series.
I need that beer.
Of course, I would... Oh, God, now I have to do this thing again. I have to do that entire thing over again. Holy shit on my face, Batman.
Where do you come from?
I wonder if I can skip any of the drives, though. No, don't take the guy out and not take the car. If I tell you to take the guy out, it means I probably want you to... Unbelievable. I can't trip skip this. I'm probably just gonna have to redo the entire mission. Driving around included. That took like over 10 minutes probably. Unbelievable. Well, fuck that. I'm not going up the squiggly road again. At least last time I was able to trip skip. This time doesn't look like I'm gonna be as lucky. Motherfucker. If I just would have stayed not blown up, I could be doing a completely different mission, but, you know. I expected this to happen at least some points during this game. Some of these missions are hard, and I don't think that's a hard one, but nevertheless, I did manage to blow the fuck up, so here we are. There's that little jump again. Oh, fuck. That wasn't quite what I wanted to do, but hey. Pretty sure this is an Easter egg. Actual piece of cable from the bridge over there. Amazing. Glad I could show you that Easter egg. It's such a good one. Alright, let's try this one more time then, shall we? Let's try this one more time and hopefully no blown up this time. We can skip all these cutscenes. Oh, great. Yeah, that's what I wanted to do. Punch a dent into the car. Yeah, I can't trip skip any of this. Son of a bitch.
Ooh, what a strong bitch.
Unbelievable. Like, why? Why me? Just shut up. I don't want to hear anything you're saying.
I'm listening.
I feel like crying.
I'm no slut, but I need the feria.
Uh-huh. Real interesting.
Whatever, puto.
I feel like stopping and crying. That's what I feel like doing. Okay, alright, well. I think I've gotten all the complaints out of my system. Oh, who am I kidding? No, I haven't. I'm me, so of course I haven't. Oh, good. Alright, oh, there you go. Oh, brother. Let's just do this as quick as and painlessly as hopefully we can. Alright, there you are. Can't really skip anything there.
It's Carl. I just dropped off your.
I can skip that. All right, so now I got 2 minutes to waste the pimp and hashberry. So we got to drive our asses over there and hope for the best. This is the horse with no name song. Blah 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 blah. What's on X radio? I think it's Cult of... Yeah, it's Cult of Personality. Good! I love Cult of Personality. It'll make me a little bit happier after what just happened to me. Oh, fuck. God damn it. Cult of Personality in a nutshell. Alright, where the fuck is this asshole at? Is that him? That is him. Yeah, fuck him. He's dead. Can we skip this? Thank you. Alright, now we gotta go save the hoe, and then we gotta kill the stupid preacher and the other hooker, and hopefully I don't blow up or flip over or anything. Oh, I forgot where I even went here. I think I went, like, over here, and then, like, I think I went down this one, and I think I just, this looks good. Cult of Personality, give me strength, please. I need it. Yeah, get this fucking... Oh, he... Shit. Nobel Prize. Fuck you. Holy shit. Oh, God. He is wailing on her ass. Oh, fuck you, buddy. All right, that should be good. Yeah, there she goes. She gets up and just stomps the shit out of him. All right, we can skip this again. All right, here we are. This is where we were at last time, and then I flipped over. Hopefully, I get a little bit more luck this time. Frankly, I'm surprised that I didn't blow up when I blew up the SUV, which was, like, right next to me. But it seems like they might give the car a little bit of extra health for this, just in case you do get too close and almost blow yourself up. But, unfortunately, I could not take two cars exploding next to me, so... I also have the hiccups, so that's great. Oh, boy. I really need something to drink. I need to see how long I've been recording if I even pass this. Because if I've been recording for an hour, then I'm done. I think. All right, here we go. Hopefully this time goes a little bit better. All right. Just gotta work on the SUV a little bit.
Don't worry, girl. The Lord's army will come to our aid. Now just keep on dressing. That's right. Put your hand there.
All right. Please get completely fucked up. Man, oh, he's already gone. That was actually really good. Awesome. Now his protection is just going to stop, which should allow me to fucking blow your ass up and blow your ass up. There you go. That's it. That was simple. Please no more.
Everything's been taken care of, Mr. Jizzy.
Oh, CJ, you's a player's right hand, baby. Oh, and by the way, that car's just come up over on the APB. Dump it, keep it, whatever. Just keep it away from me, my hoes, and my club.
Oh, for sure. You got that, man.
All right, $3,000 in respect and a 2-star wanted level to boot. I don't even know where my garage is at. It doesn't show up on the map. But I know it's close to zero, so might as well drive in that general direction. I think it's, like, right up the block. Not even sure if I really want to keep this car, but hey, why the hell not? I'm sure it's, like, the only one in the game. And if I ditch it, people would just get pissed off. As if it would matter. Like, when the fuck would I ever use this car anyway?
My car.
Oh, come
my
on.
Fucking car.
I mean, that is, of course, if I can even make it to the garage without getting blown up. Here. I'm right here. Good. Stash this in the garage, save the game, and then that will be it for the wanted level. Alright. Oh, there's the cop. Ow, fucking asshole. Come on, camera, work for me. Alright, save the game, and magically we're no longer wanted by the cops.
Give me a break!
Magic.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, Carl, it's Woozy. Hey, if you got some time, I'd like for you to come over so we can talk about something.
Yeah, for sure. Where you at?
I own a little betting shop in Chinatown. Just come around and introduce yourself. My people will be expecting a visit.
It's a plan, man. Later.
I guess two people are going to have an epic fist fight over here. Too bad they're blocked by cops, and the cops are just beeping like... Uh-oh, the cops are getting sick of their shit. It's on, ladies and... Oh, they were going after the cops. They were going after the cops. It's on, ladies and gentlemen. It's on! Oh, shit. What happened there? I don't know what did that. Oh, God. I don't know what did that. But I'm scot-free, whatever it was. Oh, shit! It, like, blew up again. I didn't do anything. You can't pin that on me. You can pin this... This car stealing on me, though, but... Alright, let's go talk to Woozy, then. Hopefully I don't get busted. Oh, that guy's dead. Let's have a chat with Woozy, see what he has to say, maybe do a mission for him, and then I'll probably check and see how long I've been recording for. Hopefully it's been about an hour, so I can do this bad luck hour of power, get that shit out of the way, and hopefully people will stop yelling at me for it. I would like to go one day without being yelled at. That would be amazing, but no. Everyone hates me. I don't understand. They want to watch me do bad at video games. That's about it. Okay. Before I actually go to Jizzy's by accident, I almost did go the wrong way. Let's see what good old... What the fuck? There's like a bunch of triad guys out here. Whatever this gang is. So sorry, Mountain Cloud boys.
All right, come on, Bert.
You can do it.
Come on, Bert.
Kick ass,
man. We're closed, Puckeye.
Easy, man. I'm here to see Woozy.
Oh, upstairs.
Stupid ass motherfucker.
Damn, Carl, telling it like it is.
Come on, Bert. Come on, go. Come on, you can do it.
I'm Johnson. I'm here to see Woozy. I work with him.
Yes, right this way. You know of the boss's curse?
Curse? Nah.
He's blind.
Blind? But we was just racing cars last week.
Yes, I know. He's blessed with unbelievable good fortune. And the triad that would do anything for him? We call him our lucky mole.
I keep that in mind.
Good.
How did they not know he was blind? I mean, it was kind of obvious.
Woolsey!
Hello, Carl.
Hey, what's happening, Woolsey? You know, how you doing?
Straight to the facts. I can't use your help unless I'm open with you about who I am and what I do. Let me reintroduce myself. I am the boss of the Mountain Plowboys.
Nice to meet you.
Likewise. Why don't you sit down? As Dai Dai Lo of the Triad, it is my responsibility to see that disputes are settled without damaging important business.
Where I come in at?
We shall see. I'm about to drop in on a local triad that failed to show face at the last Tong meeting. Come with me, and you'll see how we triads settle things without recourse to unnecessary violence.
All right, I'll ride with you.
We'll need a ride. Mine's getting some bodywork done.
All right, don't trip.
All right, well, I guess we have to use my shitty car then.
The Blood Feather Triad have a storehouse around the block. We shall see what excuses they have to offer.
Okay, so what's all this talk of business?
Some small-time Vietnamese gangs have been making trouble lately. We're not sure why they're gaining any courage now, but I'm nervous about the situation.
How do I fit in all of this?
You're an outsider.
How much you want to bet that this goes terribly wrong and it does resort to unnecessary violence?
Now, where's that loose cobble?
Hey, what the hell are you doing?
Just checking the, you know, shut up, Carl. This way.
Okay. I also cannot move. I am unable to move right now. I believe my keyboard has stopped working for one reason or another, and I am unable to move after exiting the car. So,
I'm late for the board.
Unbelievable. I don't know what to tell you. I'm stuck here. I can't do anything. Like, my mouse and keyboard. Obviously, I can do this. I can do this all I fucking want. But I can't do anything else. Unbelievable what has happened in this recording session today. Unbelievable. There's nothing. I got nothing. I'm stuck. I can't move at all. So, awesome. That's awesome. I really hope I saved the game after the Jizzy mission. Otherwise, I'm going to be doing this on my own. Yeah, I think we do just have to go talk to... Okay, now I can move. Damn, wow, that was amazing. I wonder why I couldn't move. Awesome. Want to do that again? Yeah, let's do that again. Sure, why the fuck not? I really hope this next time that I drive him there that I can move after it. I don't know what the fuck to tell you guys. I have no idea. This is getting pretty stupid pretty quickly. You know, at least I can take it when I cause my own failings, but when I can't even move anymore, like, what? No idea what was going on there. Oh, for the love of God. Well, at least I can just skip the stupid cutscene. Alright. Skip.
We'll need a ride. Mine's getting some bodywork done to it.
Yeah, I brought a taxi cab for us, Woozy. Don't worry about it. Let's try the other way this time.
Have a storehouse around the block. We shall see what excuses they have to offer.
Okay, so what's all this talk of business?
Some small-time Vietnamese gangs have been making trouble lately. We're not sure why they're gaining any courage now, but I'm nervous about the situation. This is a place.
Oh, hey, look!
This way.
Hey, look, I can move! Amazing! It is amazing I can move now! Come on, Woozy. Might as well take out a gun just in case.
Hey, now, where's that loose cop?
Hey, what the hell are you doing?
Just checking the, you know, shut up, Carl. This way.
Why is everyone running? Watch where you go. That's a wall. Those are people. Get the fuck out of his way. He's blind.
What's with all these people? Where they going?
Something isn't right here. We should be careful. Follow me.
Okay. Well, at least I can fucking move this time. What the hell's going on up there? Looks like there's blood up there. I don't know what the fuck's going on.
Oh.
Yeah, that's a wall, Woozy. Sorry.
What's wrong?
Should have let you know.
Need a hand?
No, I was just, you know, getting the feel of the place. Stick close.
Okay. Not sure what's going on here, but,
Ah, we're here. This way. Strange, this gate is usually locked. Stick close.
Well, it's opened wide today, Woozy. Sorry to tell you.
Oh, man. Woozy.
What's got you so spooked? Oh, sorry. Didn't see you lying down there.
He's dead. They all are.
The blood feathers wiped out?
Die low. Forgive me. I was too scared to fight, so I hid.
Enough. What happened here?
Vietnamese surprised us. Cut us all down. Shit! Here they come again!
Oh, shit! It's the Vietnamese! What a bunch of assholes. Oh, God.
The triads must have vengeance.
Yes, we must have vengeance, so I will help you get it. Alright, get that guy out of here. You know what? Suck a dick. Eat rocket. There you go. Anyone else? Don't believe we have anyone else, Woozy. I do believe they're all dead. You just want me to leave now? Okay, I can do that, I guess. Oh, shit. See ya! How are they even still... Oh, nope, they're not alive anymore. Never mind, I lied. Oh. Okay. This seems dangerous. There's a guy over there, like... Alright. Hopefully Woozy doesn't die here. That would be great. Ow. Come on, please just die. What the hell is Woozy doing? It's like, I gotta not die. Oh, God, there's another fucking... Alright, here, where's the rocket launcher? There it is. Go, rocket launcher, go!
Sniper bullet! CJ, take out that sniper! You will wander and go!
I don't even know where the sniper's at, to be honest. Woozy, please don't die. Oh, is it this asshole? Probably. If I could fucking... Oh, got him. There we go. Good. This guy's doing a Spetsnaz roll. He's fucking dead. This guy's an asshole. In this car, sure. They're probably going to block us off, though. Yep, there you go. We're just going to back up into him, I guess. All right, yeah, that's how that would work.
I'll send them back to the sewer.
All right, so I have to let Woozy destroy the attacking cars, even though I'm getting completely wrecked by them. Hopefully he's good at shooting, even though he's blind. Come on. Can we blow these guys up? Come on, Woozy. Come on, man, you got it. Yeah, you're good. Look at that. Car. Oh, shit.
Keep driving. I'll take care of these murderous scum.
One of them left. One of them is most... Yeah, there he is. He's right down there. Here, let me help you out a little bit. There you go. Woozy, come on, man. He's right there. He's right in front of you. He's smoking black. You got this. You got this, buddy. The cops apparently don't care about this random shootout. Woozy! Okay, oh, God. We gotta go. Don't blow up on me, you... Oh, my God. Unbelievable.
Thank you, Carl.
Yep, you're welcome, Woozy.
I'm having to kill them all myself.
Yeah, you're welcome. He's dead. Oh, hey, he's right here. Holy shit. He jumped out of the car too. Oh my God, I actually got lucky. Holy fuck, I'm so glad he jumped out of the car. Please be with me. Where's he at? He's right down there. Oh, good. Unbelievable. Do I need a car to finish this
here,
up?
The token of the Tog's appreciation for what you did today.
Apparently not. He doesn't know where the door's at. All right, well, we got $5,000 for that. Holy fuck, if I had to do that a third time, I was gonna scream. Alright, I think I'm... I don't know, I gotta check how much time I spent playing, so I at least have enough for an hour of power. So I'm gonna go back and save it. And if I have had enough time, I'd like to thank you for watching. Because I'm not sure how long I recorded. It might have been over an hour. It might have been just about an hour, so I don't know, we'll see. If not, I'll see you guys again for a couple more missions to round this video out to an hour. But until then, I am going to save it and check and see how long I've recorded for. And I may or may not be back with more video. But hey, it might have been over an hour and I might get to take a break. So I will see you guys either in a minute or next time. Oh, hi, looks like you're back really soon. So as coincidence would have it, I was about 20 seconds away from having an hour-long video. Of course, it had to be 20 seconds because that means I have to jump back in and do some more missions. So that's fantastic. So let's do at least one more mission. and then I may actually be able to call it a day. Considering by this time it would have already been an hour long, since I was only missing 20 seconds. Did I say minutes? I meant 20 seconds. So yeah, it was pretty close to an hour long video, but of course with my luck today, I just didn't have enough time. So we're back for at least one more mission. Good news for you guys. Not such good news for me, because I kind of wanted a break, but here we are.
Hey, Woozy, my man. What's going down?
Hey, CJ. Let me introduce you to Shuk Fu, Ram Fa Lee. He heads the Red Gecko Tongue on the West Coast.
How you doing?
All right.
Ah Kung has sent word from Kowloon. A Vietnamese crime family, the Da Nang Boys, are preparing to move to the United States. This may explain the cowardly attack on the Blood Feather Triad. There may be some trouble ahead.
The Shifu would like a package retrieved. A courier has left it in a drop at the airport. It is most important to the matter at hand.
Oh, I can do that.
He is Triad? A mountain boy?
No, a personal friend of mine. And less likely to draw the attention of the Da Nang boys.
Okay.
Thanks for your support.
Yeah, I'll show you what I can do. Bunch of dicks. Why does everyone doubt me? Alright, pick up the car from the airport car park. Awesome. I'm sure there's going to be police watching this, so Lord knows that I'm going to have some sort of epic police chase in which I die and blow up and get really pissed and stop playing. We can only hope for that, right, ladies and gentlemen? I also have to get to the airport, which I don't know exactly how far away that is from here, but I guess it's over towards this way. All right, this was kind of convenient. All right, so where am I going? Okay, so the airport is over there, and I'm over here, which means I need to go south a little bit and then eventually get off. It'll be on my left, it seems. Airport, all right. I guess this lane is the airport for now, I hope. I believe the airport is right next to me. Oh, god damn it. Totally wasn't paying attention. So how would I even get there? It's like a little bit more south, and then all right. It's like a big, yeah, it's this road, I think, right? I believe it would be this road that leads to it. So, okay, I would like to stop hitting the motorcycle. So if I just get off right here, then I'm pretty much there. Amazing! Here we are. If I could control my vehicle properly, here we go. Not so bad. Just gotta pick up a car. What could go wrong here? I don't think anything could go wrong. Ah, wow. Parking, traffic, all right. Like the car is right over here, just kind of sitting around. Get the car. Oh boy. It's a really weird car park. Like, what the? Where the fuck is this thing at? There it is. Well, what kind of setup is this gonna be? It's probably not this easy. I don't even know how to leave. Oh, great. Here we go. It's an ambush. The Da Nang boys are covering the exits. Son of a bitch. All right. Okay. That wasn't exactly what I intended to do, but sure. So they're covering that exit. Are they covering all the exits? Oh, there's that exit. Are they going to cover this exit too? Nope. Doesn't look like. Oh, they're going to cover that one. I guess they're trying to box me in. CJ can't be contained. Yeah, I'm already out of here. Oh, what the fuck? Where am I even supposed to bring this? All the way up north. All right, so once I actually get back to the main road, I gotta take a right and go about as far north as I can. I don't have very much damage yet, but that could all change very quickly. I'm assuming that I'm going to be chased, but yep, there's a bike right there. Bike of assholes. Yeah, fuck you. You want to go? Oh, they want to go. I don't think I can go. All right, let's get the fuck out of here. All right, let's get out of here as fast as... Oh, God, they're going to be shooting me from behind this whole time. What the fuck? How is this... Oh, my God. They pushed me right into a cop. Are you guys fucking... Wow, they... Can you guys die? That'd be nice. Yeah, that'd be good. There you go. All right, let's get the fuck out of here. I like how these motorcycles are so pushy. Yeah, fuck you. I hit another cop. That's great. Alright, fuck him and fuck you too. Oh good, the cops are after me. Nice. Maybe they can stop these triad assholes from killing me. Oh wait, no, they're just really pissed off that I killed an officer. By accident, by the way. I would like to say, for the record, it was an accident. I got pushed into the first one. Whatever. It's only 2 stars. I should be alright. Oh, good. Get the fuck out of here. Not gonna take shit from a motorcycle cop. Are you kidding me? At least we're almost there. Why is there a red dot over here, too? Is there, like, Da Nang boys? Oh, yeah, there are. Great. Yeah, how about not? Aha. Here we go. Suckiest ambush ever. Awesome. 6 grand in respect. Now that should definitely be enough time to get me over the hour mark for Hour of Power. Take this call real quick.
Hey, Caesar. The Yay leaving San Fierro, right?
Okay, let's deny this call real quick.
They go cross country.
Yep,
not
cross
right
country. Okay, yep,
I gotta
there you
check
go.
Into some shit.
So $0 from the courier. So, when we do come back next time, we will do one of the other missions. For now, I'm gonna go save it up and render and edit this Hour of Power for you guys, since you've been asking for it so much. So when we come back next time, we'll do lots of fun stuff, I'm sure. But until then, I will see you later for real this time.